best scale of preparation of medicine in your experience? Decimal, centesimal, or 50 millesimal? Yes, this is a good question again. And as I have said again and again, I have been using centesimal potencies since the 60s when I came in contact with homeopathy. And I have found them very effective. And lately, the last 2-3 years, I'm experimenting with 50 millesimal, with LM potencies, Q potencies, what they call. And I have seen some good effect of that as well, especially because the 50 millesimal potencies do not give such bad aggravations as the centesimal potencies. The centesimal potencies act much more aggressively. They act immediately. And in the acute conditions, I feel that we should use the centesimal, not the decimal. Centesimal potency for acute and 50 millesimal for chronic conditions.